Puck bouncing on him, so just backhand it, and the Flyers will get a full line on the ice.
Riley Cote out for his first shift in the National Hockey League, out there with Ben Eager and Jeff Sanderson, and look for some noise to be made.
And he makes some noise with a huge hit. The defenseman, Sean Hill, who likes to throw hits himself. Ty tucked it wide. Here's Cote from the penalty box to Alexi Yashin with
a three now.
The Islanders will move up. Kozlov drops it back to Meyer, though. His pass for Witt. Here comes Cote. He got Witt. Now the puck to Gagne. In front, Jones holds and scores! The hit by Cote starts the whole play. And Jones gives the Flyers a 2-1 lead.
Obviously, it's working because before you're coming to talk to me here, Brandon Witt came over to talk to you. So, obviously, you're drawing some attention out here.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I hit him a couple times on the second goal. I hit him. He turned the puck over and... You know, he just tried to run one of our players, so I just want him to know that we're not going to allow that, and you know, maybe he'll tone it down a bit in the third.